had the Oculus Go for about a month now, and I already have some ideas for where this technology is going, and I'm going to share it in this episode of the vlog. So when it comes to the future of the Oculus Go and virtual reality in general, I think it's going to continue to progress fast, and it already has over the last 5 years. And so having used now the Oculus Go for about a month, I feel like I have some ideas of where this is going, because we can watch what happened to the iPhone and the progression over the last 10 years or so with the iPhone. And so I think there's two sides to the Oculus Go development, or Oculus development, or virtual reality development, however you want to look at it, as to where this is going to progress. And so I think it's on the hardware side and the software side. I think the first thing that's gonna happen is the software side is gonna now have to catch up to the hardware. Because in many ways, we didn't know where the hardware was going. And what's happened is essentially the hardware was very powerful, with large computers you'd have to be connected to, and a lot of gaming experiences that were created. But what's happened to make it more affordable for the masses and be able to make it just a better experience not having the wires, Oculus Go created this standalone headset. But what happened in that is it lost some power. It lost some of the computing power, it lost some of the screen, you know, capacities. You don't have the over-the-ear headphones. So there are some aspects of virtual reality that had to be downgraded in order to bring it to the masses. So I think the first thing that's going to happen is the software is going to have to catch up and create a best experience for that standalone headset without all the computing power and with only one controller. So without having two of the controllers and without having the moving around the rooms like you have with some of the mixed reality headsets that are out there. So I think the software will catch up. I think the software will really maximize 360 video. I think the software will really maximize that controller in the most effective way. Knowing that this is going to be the virtual reality that's going to come to the masses, you need to develop first for that platform and then optimize for the more powerful computing platforms that will allow for more significant virtual reality experiences with both hands available and more motion and higher powered graphics and computing necessary to create those experiences. The second side of it is the hardware side of it, and this is going to be slow and steady. And what we see with the iPhone over and over again is it gets better, it gets faster, it gets lighter, it gets smaller, the screen might get bigger. And so the device of what was 10 years ago to what is today, it's actually not that different from a size standpoint. Is maybe the screen's a little bit bigger, but at the end of the day, the resolution is a ton better, the computing power is a ton faster, the battery life is a whole lot more powerful. And so I think that's what's gonna happen. Right now, the Oculus Go has a 2-hour battery life. I expect it to be 3 in the next version. The screen capacity is good, but I expect that screen to be brighter, more clear. The audio, I expect to get better. The headset, I expect to get more comfortable. So those things are going to get better. It's going to be a progression for it to get there, because they have to keep the price point low enough as they want to continue to bring this technology to the masses, yet they need to improve the quality of the technology. And that will happen, just like with the iPhone and other smartphone devices. They got better over time. And the same thing is going to happen in virtual reality. I think Oculus Go is going to bring this to the masses. I think the software is going to get better. The apps are going to flood the app store soon. We're going to have some great software available. And then the hardware is going to get better, which will allow the apps to get better. And it will be an ecosystem that will grow together. I'm so excited. I would love to hear what you think of the Oculus Go. I'd love to hear what you think about the future of virtual reality and where this is heading. I'm super excited, and I hope you are too. It's a very exciting future ahead in the world of virtual reality, and it's fun to see it really progressing in the huge step that was made as Facebook released the Oculus Go. Thanks for watching this video. If you would, hit the subscribe button to watch other videos like this about social media, virtual reality, and all the exciting things that are coming ahead in the world of technology. Thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next episode of this vlog.